to thank God for what God has done in my life. I want to thank Him for making it possible for me to be here. I'm one of the online members, and since I discovered this church, my life has changed spiritually. This church has done a lot of things to my family. I say, may His name alone be glorified.
Amen.
So when I heard about the women camp, I say, Lord, I want to participate. So when I was doing preparation on Tuesday night, I was doing VG in my house. Then my son just called me, mommy, 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 my hand. I say, I ran into their room, I picked him. When I carried him, I discovered that he was having serious temperature. I rushed him down to the parlor, I prayed with him, I anointed him, I said, devil, you are a liar. You cannot use the gift you give to me, your heritage, to stop me serving you. I must go for this camp. So when I came here yesterday, I prayed, I brought their picture, I laid it on the altar. So in the evening, I called my husband, how are the children? He said, our fortune is seriously down that he refused to eat. I begin to shed tears. I said, devil, you are a liar. I will not cry.
Nothing with
right from January to November, none of my children have never known hospital. Is it now that you have connected me to a glorious place like this that devil want to use my son to prevent me to receive what I want to receive here? You are a liar. After I praised God yesterday, then I told God, God, I have done your own. Go and do my own. Go and heal my son. And around after one, I went down there, I called my husband. He said, Favor, you can continue to do what you are doing. Let your mind be at rest. All my children, they are fine. The temperature come down.
Hallelujah.
I want to glorify the name of God because He's worthy of my praise. He never failed me and He never disappoints me.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Because you love you holy.
Nothing will spoil our testimony in this camp meeting.
And forever
Amen.
You are God. Bless you, Lord, you are holy.
You are holy.
And forever you are God.
And forever you are God.
Bless you, Lord, you are holy.
You are so holy.
And forever you are God.
We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
Amen.